Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. This is Mary Jane Blyson, also known as Geeky Girl. I will be making a quick video explanation on how to locate and link the course files will make it clear that if I try to explain it via email. So far, it appears you do not have access to these files. However, you do. You might be asking, okay, where are these files then? Never fear, Geeky Girl is here. Let's take a look at the course. For those of you that are wondering where is this XID reference link we're talking about, it is located at the bottom left side of the screen when you place your mouse over the content file, like so. But we don't really need to be concerned about this link. Notice that when I edit this first unit content, edit, we have our lecture name, but we also see that this file name is pointing to an index.htm, which Blackboard translates into an XID file reference number. Okay, so where is this content located? All course content is supposed to exist within the course, under the content collection. So let's go into the content collection for this course. Now, in this case, we need to go to the folder called course. And voila! All of the units and chapter files are located here. Here in Academy Technologies, we like to create a folder called course content, in parentheses, do not delete, or in this case, simply course. And we organize and place all files content in them. Yes, instructor used to delete the folders not realizing the content was there, and then they were wondering, what happened to my course content? It's just gone. Now, so how do we link these files? Let's go back to the course content and into the units page where we want the files to be displayed. And units right here. Now, let me edit this unit one right here. Now, for efficiency purposes, I like to copy the title of the unit so I don't have to type it again. And for the sake of this example, I'm just going to remove the file so we can kind of see it as a fresh start. So I'm going to paste a title and I'm going to click on Browse Content Collection. I'm going to go back to Course, Unit 1, Chapter 1. I'm going to select index.htm. I'm going to click Submit. Now this gives users access to files and folders. And I'm going to click Submit. And voila! Now if we click into this link, notice we also have an XID reference code, but when we click on it, the actual Unit 1, Chapter 1 content is displayed. Well, I believe a similar process is available in Moodle. I hope this quick video tutorial made sense, and it actually helped you to move forward with the conversions. As always, if you have any questions or concerns, don't hesitate to contact me. That's it for today. This is Geeky Girl, signing off.